Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's gonna give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Focus now for the rest of the race. Understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. gap to the teammate ahead of us, 2.6 seconds. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, clear. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Safety car deployed. Stay positive.
Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, we can take you this lap. Pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. At the moment, just focus on the driving. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Gap to your teammate ahead, 2.3 seconds. Adjust your ERS mode in your MFD if you need to. Okay, clear. dirty air of the car in front. Let's get past them. Okay, we've lost a position, that's us down a place. Some of this energy, come on. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 2.8 seconds. Pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. position still looking good. matching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. checks, VSC ending, wait for the greens. Green flag. Tries to overtake you, they've got a time penalty. It'll come back to us. About 6 seconds to the next car. Let's see if we can reduce it when we can. Don't worry about the car behind trying to overtake you. They've got a time penalty for the stewards. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second.
Gap to the
car in front, 7.9 seconds.